Art is beautiful. Art is life. Art is cultivating your mind to grow beyond reality. See, the artist may die, but his art will live forever. So no matter what your art is, be it a poet, a writer, a painter, a pianist, a singer, or whatever else, once you perish, your composition now holds your soul, and you have now become immortal. So when they ask me, who am I simply reply, I am who I am, and who I am is an artist. Coming from where I come from, in the heat of the night you hear shots that make souls take flight into the afterlife. After words was exchanged that created feelings of discomfort, deceasing his physical being, letting his soul elevate to its apex to reside with whomever he deemed the creator. While his foes celebrate in the event of his demise, his opposition screams, the block is now mine. Funny, but ownership never crossed my mind witnessing you deal nicks and dimes for a piece of the American facade. You know, Gucci belt, polo top, Audemars wristwatch, watching time tick tock to the day you become one with the earth. And the undertaker stands over your tombstone asking your corpse, what was it worth to gain the world and lose your soul in the process? Since birth you made no progress, deviated from your purpose, indoctrinated into a system where the value of life is obsolete, opposing all righteous things for the prestige of man-made luxuries, because low-income civilization was too much for him to bear. Rather indulge in material things, you know, fast cars, million-dollar dreams, hitting the strip like Mitch in 86. All eyes on me as I hop out the side with the gold BBSs. The gold BBSs, yes, the gold BBSs. But it was only a matter of time before they turned out his lights like Teddy P. Because in Philly, they don't play fair, they rather play for keeps. So as he exits the club, they roll up like backwoods, creeping like prostitutes on the Atlantic City strip. And his hair is a hit, and them hollows gonna rip through his flesh. Instant cardiac arrest, and to eliminate retaliation, they came to escort him to death. Doomed from the start, bred in a vicious cycle where the lyrics of Chief Keef are more vital than Bible scripture. Sit down and ask forgiveness, nor seek repentance, cause they coming straight at you like 3D dimensions. No need to plead your case cause they ain't got time to listen. They play judge and jury at the same damn time. So when that gavel bangs, no appeal to be made, no second chance to be gave, cause your time is running short like nigga Evers in that driveway. Denzel in Training Day, Tupac on the Vegas Strip. When what we all learned, that life here is a gift. Rest in peace to souls lost to senseless murders in America. From those tortured and captured to the runners out in Boston who had to relive the massacre. Shots fired, another dies. Shots fired, another dies. Pigmentation too dark, so the story goes untelevised. An artist's life is often misunderstood. Surrounded by so much reality, it's often difficult for creativity to exist. So the depths of an artist's soul is shallow. Think about that next time you criticize.